So I'm going to do some solar cooking in this sub-freezing temperature in my garage. I'm going to mix some turnip rice cake. My batteries are about 400 amp hours, and it will take about an hour to cook the rice cake. So, yeah. Pretty sunny day after several days of snow and very cold weather. So about more than 20 amps coming in at 12 volt. And after an hour, it's done. Just have to add some sesame seeds and some spring onions.